ideas. For example, pain, bench, courage, girl, boy, etc.
Types of noun. First is common noun. Common nouns are the types of things, places and people. For example, girl, boys, flowers and book. Second is proper noun. Proper noun or proper noun is the noun that serves as the name for a specific place, person or things. For example, Ganga, Maharashtra, India, India, Asia.
Third is collective noun. Collective noun is a noun that refers to some sort of group or collective. For example, bunch of keys, bunch of flowers, army class.
Fourth, material noun. Material noun is a noun used for making other things. For example, money, gold.